Azaban City. So you're gonna have to take my place.
By the station. Once you get beyond 5 kilometers, you'll be able to make the jump to Super Cruise. Just hold on tight.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Great. Your ship is in Super Cruise. This is the best way to hop around a system, but you need to go a little bit further afield. Start by plotting a route for Iranin on your left-hand nav panel.
Shift drive charging.
Right. Now that your target is locked in, you're clear to make the jump to hyperspace. Point your ship at the target and charge up your FSD. dropout range now. Disengage supercruise. You made it. Be sure to request docking before you enter the station. Flight controllers take the jobs very seriously. Tend to get upset if you start trespassing. Still haven't requested that permission to dock, Commander. You're clear for approach, Commander. Just don't forget to deploy your landing gear. You won't be putting that ship on the deck without your landing gear. I'd recommend you deploy
it. Landing gear deployed.
Be careful passing through the access corridor, Commander. And try to avoid head-on collisions with exiting ships. That cargo needs to get there in one piece.
Stop it.
Nice job. I might just be able to depend on you after all. I'll be calling on your services again, I'm sure. Till next time, Commander. For you, Commander. Potential bounty hunting opportunity. The target should be passing through this sector soon. Don't worry, you got this. There he is, right on time. Don't get too excited, though. Before you engage, you need to make sure he still has a bounty on his head. Target his ship to scan him. Should do it, Commander. You've got this one. Thank you.
much easier to dispatch this target with some pulse lasers. Switch your fire group. Use your pulse lasers to deplete the enemy's shields. When their shield generator is offline, open fire with your multi-cannon to do some serious hull damage. Commander, they're all pretty much the same. chunk out of this asteroid. Point and shoot, Commander. Good job. A chunk is broken off. If you target it, you'll be able to scoop it up. Come on, Commander. Target the fragment so we can get some ore in the refinery. Good job. The ore's safely on board. Now you need to fill up your hopper with enough of the stuff to be able to refine one canister. Why don't you keep mining this asteroid until you have enough ore? Once your resource bin is full, your refinery should kick into action. And then, you'll have a canister of pure palladium in your cargo hold. Ka-ching.
You'll need to collect a few more chunks of ore before your hopper is full, Commander.
Taking damage.
Congratulations on a job well done, Commander. This palladium should fetch a good price when you get back to port. You know, if you decide to make a go at mining, you might want to think about picking up some collector drones. And believe me, they'll greatly increase your productivity.
Alliance Festival of Culture celebrates finale.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity. Detected. Frameshift drive charging.
Thank you. Landing gear retracted.
Ensure you complete docking procedures within the allocated time. Advise pilots to slow down and maintain a reasonable distance from other ships inside this dock. We extend a warm welcome to new arrivals at this facility and wish a safe journey to all departed.
Incoming message.
In the the interest of improving traffic flow within the docking bay, we request that pilots avoid blocking access to docking pads. We would like to extend a warm welcome to all visitors. A warm welcome to new arrivals at this facility. Traffic flowing smoothly, please follow standard operating procedures and request docking permission before entering the starport. Thank you.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
Check your information panel after docking for more details. In order to keep bay traffic flowing smoothly, please follow standard operating procedures and request docking permission before entering the starboard.
Scan detected.
Thank you.
Time shift drive charging. Drive charging. Thank you. Docking request granted. Gear deployed. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Deployed.
Ensure you have received authorization before entering the docking bay. If you don't have access permission, please exit the facility immediately. Welcome all commanders to this facility. Please ensure you complete all docking procedures within the allocated time.
Unlawful behavior in and around the starport is not permitted. We thank commanders for their cooperation. Please proceed to the
Frameshift drive charging.
Temperature critical. Hull integrity compromised. Frameshift drive charging. Four, three, two, one, engage. Frameshift charge detected. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage. Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage. Docking request denied.
Earth, Commander.
Thank you.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity. maximum capacity. Comply. Cannot comply. Cannot comply. Frameshift drive charging. Thank you.
I'm Oscar November. This is the Flight Operations Department. Please comply with established docking procedures, Commander. Approved.
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Extracting gear deployed.
Engines engaged.
Scan detected.
Thank you.
Frameshift drive charging.
Engage. 3, 2, 1, engage.
Frameshift drive charging.
Thank you. signaled that access to the station is by authorization only.
Deployed.
Please ensure you have received authorization before entering the docking bay. We would advise pilots to please show consideration to fellow visitors. Slow down and maintain a reasonable distance from other ships inside this dock. we will be forced to respond to aggressive actions. For peace of mind, please stow ship weapons whilst inside the docking bay. If you're unable to complete docking procedures within your time slot, you'll need to exit the bay and resubmit a docking request. In order to keep bay traffic flowing smoothly, please follow standard operating procedures and request docking permission before entering the starport. Thank you. We'd like to extend a warm welcome to all visitors. Please ensure you complete docking procedures within the allocated time. Greetings to all visitors. Please alight at your assigned pad, and thank you for choosing this facility. We would like to remind all commanders to avoid blocking access to landing pads during arrival and departure.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
Access to docking bay facilities requires flight control authorization. Please submit a request before entering the docking bay.
Frameshift drive charging.
Thank you. deployed.